All right, as you can see, the amp fits really nicely in the tray, and it all moves very, very well. Spins around, seamless, and then these front casters lock in place. It's pretty nice.